November 40, keep off and get on board for Charlie 31. Charlie 31, send over.
What's on that? Over.
November 40, keep off and get on board for Charlie 31. Charlie 31, send over.
What's on that? Over.
What we've been doing for the first 4 months of our tour in Bosnia is peacekeeping and assisting with the peace, but now we're in a position where we can actually add to the peace, we can help to assist NATO to shape that peace.
You said there was a dramatic change in the attitude of the men.
Well, I think there has been, because previously we've had to stand back and watch, we've had to go to checkpoints, we've had to liaise our way through. It has taken us, for instance, to get up into this area, it took over 2 weeks of liaison to be allowed access just for the troops. Now we're in a position where we have the rights to go through, we have the backing to go through, and we have the direction to go through. And so the soldiers are all the more geared up to it, I think. The soldiers will, if you look around you, they're holding their weapons properly, they're getting into fire positions, we've got the kit and equipment out, and they're actually behaving like professional soldiers. That's not to say that when we're with the UN we don't behave like professional soldiers, but we have to tone it down and we have to fit the circumstances far more.
Yeah.